easy night into a slog and mud. 1-0. Line drive, left center field, base hit, 20th hit of the game. It makes it 10-8, and now the lead run comes to the plate. Ripken with four straight hits now. First and second with one out. And here's Paul Penicione. He's got three hits, 20 hits for Auburn tonight.